good bones, so to speak, on this property, right? Like the current owner took care of the furnace, took care of the hot water tank, right? Both are approximately a year old, right? So this thing cash flows right now, will cash flow even more when you get this thing jacked all the way up to market rent. You know what? If they give you a hassle, if they give you an issue, if they don't want to pay the new rent, who gives a crap? Because you're in Warren, a place that's got a Section 8 shortage, you'll have 10 tenants on their way to come and rent your house, right? Welcome to the Investment Properties for Sales Show, folks. Thing is selling at or above list. We are going to provide you guys with complete transparency and education. We take you to the video tour of HoltonWiseTV, giving it to you straight. Warren, Ohio, y'all, you know what they got? They got a Section 8 shortage. And you know what makes that awesome? The fact that you get to cash in on it, y'all. When you have a Section 8 shortage, you get properties, Section 8 properties, you're going to have tenants lining up for them, right? You're in the lower income area like this property I have for you today. You're going to have your pick of the litter, so to speak, right? Check it. 1741 West Market, Warren, Ohio. Priced at a bare minimum, $69.9, okay? We got two long-term tenants in there. Both paying under market rent. One tenant's paying $500, one tenant's paying $665. All you got to do, issue a 30-day notice. Get them up to market rent, okay? Market rent $650 and $800, $1450 a month. And you know what? If they give you a hassle, if they give you an issue, if they don't want to pay the new rent, who gives a crap? Because you're in Warren, a place that's got a Section 8 shortage, you'll have 10 tenants on their way to come and rent your house, right? Now, additionally, outside of being in an area that has got a shortage of Section 8 rental properties, that's really, like, I can't stress that enough how important that is, how good that is. You also got good bones, so to speak, on this property, right? Like, the current owner took care of the furnace, took care of the hot water tank, right? Both are approximately a year old, right? So this thing cash flows right now, will cash flow even more when you get this thing jacked all the way up to market rent. If you guys want to buy this property, just send an email to my team, sales@HoltonWise.com. If you're paying cash, include proof of funds. If you're paying with a loan, include your pre-approval letter. If you need a loan, let me know. We have investor lenders who work with people just like you. They're specializing in work with investors, whether they're local to Warren, whether they're out of state, it don't matter. They focus on people like you. They will get you guys a loan no matter where you live. All 50 states in the USA, 25% down, 75% loan. If you're out of the USA, we do have lenders that deal with foreign nationals, specifically Canadian investors being the most common one. Let's go.
Yeah. Knock, knock. You guys ready for us?
Yeah.
All right. Should be real quick. I just got a pan each one.
Yeah, I think it literally just be real.
Go ahead. How y'all doing today?
Alright.
Yeah, everyone that we can get into, if there's anything that's like in the way or is totally blocked off, it's fine.
Or someone's sleeping.
Yeah. And then, I don't know if he asked, but do you have basement access from your unit?
Yeah, sure.
Right there? Oh, okay, cool.
There's another room back there, but somebody's sleeping back there.
I won't go back there, then.
We'll mess with that, then. Any old light or anything?
Good.
Cleaning the basement, so you gotta record a look at it. It's not filthy.
I just need like the.
We're used to going into abandoned houses that are completely wrecked. So.
Hot water tank and stuff. Usually.
Yeah, the furnace, electric panels, hot water tank for the main.
And then not the room, but there's a.
There's a bathroom.
Okay. Yep. I do need a bathroom.
Oh, I can't see.
I'll slip in behind you.
Mm-hmm.
So is he selling it then?
We're not sure. They didn't tell us. We do walkthroughs like this all the time, and we rarely get any of the information.
Yeah, they just have us do, like, anything that could be for, like, insurance or...
Yeah, insurance and refi are two reasons that they do them, too.
And then I'm assuming the attic will be through the upper unit.
Yeah. Watch your step. All right, oh, there's the water tanks.
There's some panels right here, too. You don't want to
panels are right there.
Over there.
In the back corner?
Yeah.
Alright.
There's two of them up here.
Yep.
Right.
Just a single hot water tank though?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two furnaces, one hot water. Maybe there's something upstairs.
No, just the only hot water tank. Actually, it's been
done
pretty good.
Really? Oops. It looks newer.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, that's good. And then panels are right at the steps too, so.
Okay.
And they both work. Furnaces.
Cool. Cool, cool. I'm pinning myself in.
These are new
to
electrical boxes.
Nice. Yep, nice updated.
Upgraded, updated.
Had to, they had them screwing
ones. The old fuses.
Yeah, I hate fuses. My house still has some.
All right. Thank you.
Hers upstairs?
Yes, yeah.
No, 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 no.
Thanks, man.
Yep,
thank you, appreciate that. Didn't take him for a walk. Okay. And if you want to talk to that owner.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Thank you. I'm just right here at the top of the stage. I'm gonna scare you as you're coming around the corner.
Sorry.
No, you're good. I won't film you. It's all good. I try to keep it out of the footage. No, you're straight. I just don't want to bug any of your stuff, you know? I'm trying to move your stuff around at all if I can help it.
Do you need anything moved?
Nope, we're good. This was my only hurdle, but that's because I'm a chunky guy. And we're all good. I was having a hard time getting in the bathroom. There's like a big ass dresser in the way, so I just peeked in.
Got it.
Did a sweep. Yeah.
They have attic access?
It's blocked off. But I would imagine that this is part of it. It's part of like a cluster of homes here. It's like four of them share the same driveway. Thank you.
good?
Yep. Just need the drone and then we're good. Yeah, thank you guys so much.
Yeah, I'm just going to go up, circle.
Yeah, because I can see most of the sides of the roof, but obviously.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to HoltonWise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.